Hello guys, welcome to this video.
So, ayun na nga, andito kami ngayon para i-represent ang aming barangay.
Ako po si Jasmine Tadeo, ang inyong host.
At ako naman si Kyla Mason Joaquin, ang inyong editor.
At ako naman si Daniel Basi, ang inyong scriptwriter.
At ako naman si Gelior Barcinas, ang inyong director.
Ako naman si Marcus Barcenas, ang videographer.
So, ayun guys, magsisimula na po ang ating video. At ipapakilala po namin sa inyo ang Barangay San Rafael na may tatlong sitio na tinatawag na Sitio Oras, Tinago, at Provenir.
Meanwhile,
history. Barangay San Rafael was among the 14th coastal barangay of the municipality, facing the Pilar Bay and tied up with Barangay Inapugan. The area forms a peninsula which serves as gateway to Pilar Port if you are coming from the island province of Masbate. During the early days, the area was once called Tatakan, a local slang word which means area of circumcision, which the early inhabitants were farmers and fishermen. During the early days, the area is forest and full of wild animals. Early inhabitants of the area hurt wild animals by means of net made from abaca, which the place is abundant. During the early days, the net is called batong. But as time passed by, and when the area continued to populate, inhabitants began to practice the kaingin system, which eventually denuded the forest area and diminishing the once thriving wild animals. It was only in the year 1900s when a kind-hearted man in the name of Comedes Argote brought an image of San Rafael to serve as patron saint of the barangay. It was only then that the name of the barangay was changed to San Rafael in honor of the patron saint Rafael, which celebration the feast day of every 24th day of October.
Guys, patungo po tayo ngayon sa Barangay San Rafael Pilar Sorsogon. So, see you there!
1 hour later.
So, nandito po tayo ngayon sa Barangay San Rafael Pilar Sorsogon. And ipapakita po namin sa inyo ang kanilang school. Kami po ang Wild Maniac Squad at ipapakita po namin sa inyo ang aming barangay na nagngangalang Barangay San Rafael Pilar Sorsogon. Arat na! Guys, andito po tayo ngayon sa oras. Sitio po siya ng San Rafael. So, ayun. Nakita nyo po. Sobrang ganda po dito. Mag-explore, mag-swimming. Pwede nyo po siyang puntahan and pwede kayo tumambay or whatever kung anong gusto nyong gawin. So, ayun guys, bisitahin nyo siya. Sobrang, basta maganda po siya. So, ayun guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa Sitio Tinago at nakikita nyo naman, nasa likod ko may palaisdaan.
So, yun po yung pinagkakabuhayan nila dito kasi may madaming isda. Maganda po puntahan dito sa Sitsutinago kasi maganda po yung view, maganda po magpicture. Yan, nakikita nyo naman, maganda tingnan yung ulap. So, ayun guys, ipapakita po namin sa inyo mga halimbawa ng mga pictures na nakuha namin. Kasi maganda po yung view dito na pwedeng picturean.